I traveled a long way from Kenora, Ontario, Canada. Gussie Jeff Gustafson. The third member of our Canadian invasion team. And look out, the invasion continues. Five fish looking for 17.7. 19 pounds, 2 ounces. 19.2. And Jeff Gustafson is your brand new leader. Get loud for Gussie, 19 pounds, 2 ounces. Traveled a long, long way with home from home with nothing but a dream fueling him. And boy, 19 pounds, 2 ounces, and we got to watch it all on Bassmaster Live. 410, not going to take over Phoenix Boats Big Bass. We'll weigh the next one. Needs to be 412, 4-7. So I'm sure you're not worried about Phoenix Boats Big Bass. You're leading the tournament, and you know, maybe had a little pressure put on you last week. You know, the Johnson brothers got off to a great start, and nice to see you are here.
Yeah, I can. This is more up my alley. I got to fish here last year, and this is in 6 or 7 years fishing down south. This is by far my favorite body of water, probably. But the fishing's a lot different this year. I think I only caught like 8 keepers today, so it wasn't like I was out there really cranking on them. And I think last year, I mean, like a bad day would have been like 30. So it's different, but I think I know what I need to be doing to get the right ones, and hopefully we can keep it rolling for a few more days.
Why this lake? You know, I know you live on Lake of the Woods, and is there parallels between the two?
It is. I feel like I'm at home out here, kind of. I'm fishing mostly offshore. I am fishing shallow a little bit too, but I like the clear water. I like using the light tackle, and the spots act a lot like the smallmouths do up on Lake of the Woods. So I'm happy.
You know what I like doing? Hanging out on Sundays. So yeah. We'll see you here. Keep it rolling. Your leader. Let's hear it for him. From